What I wanted to say was that I'm recording a live, or at least for the moment, live directed energy assault upon me and my friend. And basically, I've made a tinfoil hat to try and protect myself against these weapons. And you can feel the crinkling of foil due to the electromagnetic force of the weapon. I don't know where the weapon is coming from, but there is a house with a light that keeps going off and on. There's another house over there with a red curtain, and now the curtain's gone white. Did you see that? So I don't know what that means. Another strange window down there. Lots of changing light activity in the houses opposite this house, so I'm just trying to get a feel for where this weapon may be located. For reference, the window straight ahead is straight ahead, and it is the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5th house from the left from the road. And then the house next door has a light that goes off and on. I'm going to carry on recording. In fact, what I'm going to do, put it on EMF mode as I go for a wee in the loop. I know.